Bergen Catholics, Dominick Brogna was a rare commodity in 2020 who shined in his first season with the Crusaders. He went both ways as a full-time starter on both the offensive and defensive lines. Not many players in the North Jersey non-public ranks can say that. The Donovan Catholic transfer made a name for himself this season, paving the way for Steve Angeli and Ryan Butler to operate, while also disrupting offensive backfields on the other side of the ball.